And today is National Prescription Drug Takeback Day. People were able to drop off liquids, pills, and over-the-counter medications at the roundabout at Chico State off West 2nd Street and Normal Avenue. People were also able to drop off vape pens and e-cigarettes this year as long as the battery was taken out. Reading police also did a drug take-back event at City Hall. Police say they had collected 60 pounds of unwanted and expired medication.